youth, youth group, and youth saving organizations on national policies and programs, and how young people's concerns on HIV and AIDS issues can be a collaboration in HIV and AIDS related issues and on major initiatives with linkages to regional level activities. Point to note, any other objective is determined by the network after its formation and endorsed by key stakeholders. Expected results: overall improvement in the youth friendliness and responsiveness of the coordinated intervention to young people's rights and needs.
Não me deram.